is be, instead of being early on the brakes, let's go as deep as we can, then a hard stab of the brake, and then off the brake. Because if we're essentially dragging our foot on the brake pedal, we're gonna heat up the brakes. So here I wouldn't brake until I would like off, not heavy brake. Off the brake, roll off the brake, turn in, there you go.
Out the window to give us that 0.5.
have gone deeper than that. Now we're tightening up the corner.
Left as you can and point over the roof.
more sense that time?
Yes.
Good. And you saw the benefit of looking up and out in the future. Think of a car as being a time machine. The further I can look in the future, the more I can anticipate as opposed to react.